Suppose if you are using Redmi phones running on MIUI 12, and in this video, you know that we can open the app drawer by simply lifting or moving our fingers up like this in this arrow mark. And here you can see the customizations options like communication, entertainment, photography, tools, knowledge, etc. And in this video, we are showing how to change the order of this. First of all, you can open the app drawer from here, and here you can see that the communication, and after communication is entertainment, like that the app is categorized. But for changing the order of this, you can simply move the three door, and you can open the app drawer from here. Okay, I'll show you once again. You can simply click this portion. You must click here, and from here you can see the manage app categories. And in this app categories categories tab, this is already enabled, and you can see here the communication, entertainment, photography, etc. So if I want the entertainment or photography to come first, then okay, I'll show you once again. You must simply open the app drawer from here, and after that you can simply press this three line, and from here you can choose the manage app categories. And here if you want the photography to come first in the position of communication, then you must simply all this press this three line and move your finger up like this and put in the first position. Now press back. And now you can see that if you open the app drawer, then you can see that the photography arrived here first. This is the way of changing. Suppose if you want the entertainment to come first after all, then you can again go to the this settings, and from here manage app categories, and from here you can adjust this and move this and you simply move your finger like this and put in the position wherever you want. Hope this video helps you. For more videos like this, subscribe and stay with Engineers Alone. Thank you.